Thanks, Emily. Hey, breaking news right now out of Killeen, where police are investigating a body found in the 3200 block of Florence Road this morning. Police say Fort Hood criminal investigators and the Texas Parks and Wildfire canine helped locate the skeletal remains. Justice of the Peace Garland Potvin ordered the autopsy. We'll have more information on this case as it becomes available. More Fox 44 News after the break. We'll be right back.